like the children of Israel, trying to possess the land. You had a lot of trouble, yes, it's been quite a struggle. You've been fighting just as hard as you can. There's only one way to victory. You gotta give up the struggle.
To the Father for checking all my options and biding all my time, making sure my life is just so-so. But in any great or small amount, I realize my good works won't count. Only what's done for your sake, Lord, will last. You can use me. You can take my life and do with what you will. You take full control of this body and this soul. Lord, I want you to know you can use me. Times are getting harder, people are getting scared. Some don't know where their next meal will come from. But don't be concerned with the cares of today. They're not gonna matter anyway. You're his child, and he'll supply if you'll just say, you can use me. You can take my of this body and this soul. Lord, I want you to know you can use me. You take full control of this body and this soul. Lord, I want you to know you can use me.
Hold on, when you don't know why. no man cometh to the Father but by me, saith the Lord. No man cometh to the Father but by me, saith the Lord.
Not by wealth,
not by wealth,
not by fame,
not by fame,
but by grace,
but by grace.
I can buy the goods of this earth with silver and gold. I can trade all I have of worth for wares that are sold.
Does your spirit cry?
Oh. We may not seem like it at times, but we are a family, the family of God. And we need Him touching our lives. And let's say, need you right now.
Lord, we need you right now. Lord, we need you right now. We want all of our lives in your lead.
Talk to God about our loved ones that are lost, our relatives and our friends and neighbors, souls who don't even know that they are lost. Help all of us to really care about people who don't know your love, because, Lord, they need you right now. Worship Him and praise Him. Talk to Him about the closest things in your life, why He really loves you. And you can trust Him as you sing, Lord, I need you right now.
Lord.